Hi everybody, I'm Sabine Lindsay, founder of Paper Speaks with your weekly dose of paper inspiration. If there's still someone in your life who doubts that packaging is everything, I suggest you deposit them at the Blackbird Journal store at your earliest convenience. While it is true that this modern chic little shop in Old Town Calabasas in California hosts a wide variety of tempting gourmet foods, jewelry, toys, and accessories, what separates it from the dozens of general stores we all have walked through is the tasteful, unifying identity crafted by NZ Design. What's particularly impressive is just how much mileage they've managed to get out of their logo, which beautifully mimics the distinctive typography and complexity of illustrations that were all the rage in the 19th century America. Thanks to ample movies and television shows, the word general store conjures up a certain aesthetic. We think of feed stacks and pickle barrels and sawdust-covered floors. In short, textures galore. NZ Design used this to great advantage. To start with, Genghis Kern letterpress-printed business cards on two 90-pound cover 100% Nina cotton lettra and duplex laminated them together for a 180-pound chunky treat. The gorgeous logo covers the front completely with period-specific looking typography on the reverse. The letterpress-printed hang tags do fabulous double duty. For one, they show off that logo big and bold on the back, but the front is used as a gift tag, featuring two different designs that border on the sublime courtesy of some sharp-lined borders and illustrations. Continuing that smart use of texture are pinewood gift boxes featuring the logo laser-etched into the wood. And removing the box cover, it reveals offset-printed tissue paper that shows off the blackbird and flora of the logo to full advantage. I, for one, know when my next trip is going to take me. Off I go to Calabasas to check out the Blackbird General Store and its beautiful identity, purely for research purposes, of course. Now, the deep impression of letterpress printing offers a fabulous tactile experience. If you're a Paper Speaks Pro member, I encourage you to check out one of our exclusive webinars, The Beauty of Letterpress, in which Vanessa Crackle of Two Paper Dolls offers up tips and tricks how to best utilize your design when it comes to letterpress printing. Did you enjoy this video? Then please subscribe to our channel. And of course, it would be amazing if you shared with all your friends. And keep sending me your fabulous printed pieces. I love to feature them.